Hey Bombers, we're here with another one-on-one battle from our U9s from last year that I thought would be illustrative of some really good things that we're doing and some good things that our kids are doing and some things that we could also point out that could be improved upon. Pitching here is Wyatt, he's a U9 at the time, and I believe batting is Gabe, but what I want to focus on is some of the really good things Wyatt does and some of the places for correction. So as we move the video forward, we'll notice Wyatt's getting a nice grip of the ball there. And as he comes up to his balance point, you see he comes with a nice balance point. And I want to show you guys here, and again, if we look here, we get the nice bend in the back leg. We probably want to see him sink in that back leg a little further, but overall, a good job. We're at a good starting point. His arm is cut off from the video, so we can't quite see the reach, but just want to remind everyone, we want to do everything we can to get as much reach back as possible. So as we keep going, we're going to notice Wyatt gets to a nice landing point. Now, what we want to, though, look at is what happens here, which causes the ball to kind of fade to the left a little prematurely, is if you look up here at his front shoulder, it's starting to open up before the release. We talk about this all the time with our players, keeping that front shoulder closed. His front shoulder is already opening up too early. And watch what that's going to cause to happen to the ball. See, that front shoulder is all the way open now. And as we come forward, look at the ball and his pitching arm kind of follows the shoulder, which causes that ball to really tail to the left and gets the result that we don't want. So overall, we had some good things going on from Wyatt and kind of one correction point. I want to also go back and look at this here again. As Wyatt does a good job of right here, he's got a nice elbow up release point. If it wasn't for that front shoulder, I really believe we would have probably seen a strike here. So again, he had a nice follow through everything. We just got to keep that front shoulder closed, and I think we'll get a better result. Hope everybody enjoys the video.